back. Okay, so guess what? I got my P.O. box, and we were hoping to for me to get a size zero, or zero, yeah, okay, a size one box, and they had none left, so I had to get a size two, which was $20 more, so I had to put $20 to it, but it's a little bit bigger than the size one, so I have a size two box, and I'm going to give you guys my address right now, and of course I'm going to put it, I'm going to put it below as well. Here's my, all my, it cost me, well, you don't even really need to know how much it costs, but I got it for 6 months, and my address is, get ready, get a pen, because I want mail from yous. My address is, well, first of all, my name is Melissa. You guys know that. My last name is Minotti, M-I-N-O-T-T-I. Okay, and my address is going to be 403 Buffalo, New York, 14225. You just put P.O. Box 40, I'm sorry, you're supposed to put Melissa Minotti, P.O. Box 403, Buffalo, New York, 14225. Okay, should I repeat it again? Because you guys know I'm going to put all the information in, down below here. Here, I'll give it to you really quick here too, this way. There it is right there. Melissa Minotti, 403 Buffalo, New York. Okay. So yeah, P.O. Box 403 Buffalo, New York, 14225. So like I said, I had to get a size 2 mailbox because they had no size 1s left. So you know what that means, guys. Bring on the mail. Bring on the mail. I want letters. I want whatever you want to send me. You don't have to send me anything, but I would like it now that I actually bought a P.O. box. Thank you to one of my amazing friends and viewers who helped me buy this P.O. box. She actually paid for more than half of it, and then I paid for the other 20. But thank you so much. I appreciate it. It's very, very, very much appreciated and needed. And I'm hoping that you guys will, you know, send me things. And if you have just, if you just want to vent in letters, I'll write you back. I got my keys. They're right here. Here are my keys. See? Oh, hang on. It says U.S.P.S., which means, United States Postal Service. Those are my keys. They gave me two, just in case. And the lady's like, make sure they work before you leave. And I was like, okay, well, and they worked. So I was excited about that. So right now I'm leaving the post office. And you'll actually be able to see, because I tried making a video before and it didn't work for some odd reason. But see, there's the American flag, as they always put. And then, see? United States Post Office, Buffalo, New York. So, with that being said, do not exit. Oh, well, I'm exiting. It says do not exit, but I'm exiting because I had no other way to exit. Whatever. So, guys, I'm really, 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 really excited. Like, I cannot wait. They told me, they're like, don't come before 11 o'clock a.m. because your mail will not be there because they don't deliver the mail until like 11 a.m. And it's open 24/7, so I can go and pick my mail up whenever I want, basically. So that's pretty cool. But I don't know. So I'm looking forward to your letters and your cards and, you know, whatever else you want to send me. Like I said, I've had viewers send me little things and stuff like that. The viewer that helped me and my friend. I didn't know her, though. I didn't know her until I touched her life in an amazing way. She actually watched my PTSD video or my interview on Healthy Place when I was working for Healthy Place, and it helped her, and it touched her life, and it changed her life. And for that, she's just an amazing woman, and I give her a lot of, she's very brave for reaching out to me, and I will forever thank her from the bottom of my heart, because ever since that day, she's been doing nothing but doing little things and kind things for me. Actually, she, one more thing before I play a song for you, hopefully if I have time. I got mail from her yesterday, because she sent me money for the P.O. box, and then she sent me a book, and it's this book. The Butterfly Effect, How Your Life Matters. And then on the inside of it, I'm just gonna cover her name again for privacy issues. It says, Dear Melissa, thank you for flapping your butterfly wings and changing my entire world. And then it says, love, blah, 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 blah. Just for privacy. And then I believe that's the person that, that right there is Andy Andrews, the person that saw, wrote the book, Andy Andrews. That's his signature. But she sent me this amazing book, and it has some quotes and stuff like that. I have yet to read it. I started scanning through it yesterday, last night, when I actually opened up my mail, and I got this book. I was like, oh my God, like, this is amazing. She's making me, she's letting me know that my life matters, you know, just by doing simple little tiny things. And this book means so much to me, and I will forever hold it dear to my heart. So thank you. Listen to the lyrics, it's amazing. Just listen, ready?
Augie Nieto's got a story to tell. Though it's hard to hear him speak. Sleep.
Box and sent me that the butterfly effects book. She's just amazing, and I'm so glad that our lives have crossed paths. So
yes, we can.